Day 42. Just checking up on my Campo Nova Spitz Medicus and Colony. I think I'm gonna remove the heating source or turn it off for a while so the condensation goes away so I can see all the ants better. Guess they are way too good at hiding. I'm not really sure if the queen is dead or not. See that? Maybe I don't have to turn it off. Maybe I just need to move it. Yeah. I'll just see what I can do. No, we can't wrap it around. I know what. Yeah. Stick it in here. Side over here. Let's try that. Light has come for you. What's in here? I just have to wait. Can't really do nothing. Let's look at the Mr. Restricted then. I believe this is day 4 for them. Yeah. Going on over here. Nothing here, nothing there. Maybe they're all in the test tube. Me, but I must check on you guys too. I should just see how you guys are doing. Most impressive. Do not panic. They're doing well. While the pewed Nice, nice. You're doing an excellent job, Mr. Instructor Anquin. Sorry to disturb you. What's that? Didn't mean to scare you. I'm just looking. I'm not an enemy or anything. No need to be afraid. That thing is running kind of low though, isn't it? Will you be alright drinking that nasty ass water? Is it hot? Let me touch it. See if it's hot. Oh no, it's not hot. Never mind. Yes, they're fine. It's quite cold, actually. Okay, sorry to disturb you. You go back to your darkness. Forgive me. Didn't mean to frighten you. Now for these guys, same thing. I'll close it. I already moved the heating cable, so by tomorrow I should be able to see the whole nest. Close it and call it a day.